Relax, relax. You'll get it back.
Don't look at me.
JC Jane, I know you're watching. You didn't hog up enough of my spotlight last week. So you had to go and run your mouth about my crummy family and what I chose to do so that I could give my brother the life that he deserves. You want to run me out of NXT? I'm not going anywhere. I'm going to spend every day making your life a living hell, starting with next week. And since you want to involve my family so bad, my baby brother will be sitting ringside to watch me cave your face in.
Oh, yeah.